Yes. Come on.
Falling in love with you.
All right, man, what's good with y'all, man? We back with some more Elvis Presley, man. We got Elvis Presley, We Can Make the Morning Look. Y'all, this is my first time hearing this song. I have no idea what to expect, man. We got the nice shades, sunglasses, you know what I'm saying? Whatever you want to call them. Hey, man, you know what I'm saying? Let's get straight to it. See what we're talking about. I have no idea what to expect. But, man, hopefully you're having a blessed day, man. Hopefully y'all weekend is going good so far, man. And hopefully your family is good and everything out there, man. Hopefully y'all just having a blessed day, man. And just, you know, hopefully you ate today, man. That's, you know what I'm saying, for real. Let's get straight to it. See what we're talking about. Yeah, let's get straight to it, man. Elvis Presley. Okay.
I just thought I heard a small voice crying. Looked again and saw that it was me. I feel like a little boy tonight.
Come on.
That he fears the night, but he can't see. Get a large thoughts and then stop your crying.
Come on.
Don't be scared to search, but you may find
facts.
Fate holds not a candle for your footsteps. Time rolls back the shadows of your mind.
Time rolls back the shadows of your mind. Man, I like this beating the instrument. I heard, I don't know if it was a female or, I think it was a female in the background for like, it was like a short, like 1 second. I kind of heard it in the background, but I don't know. When it comes to music, I like, really like to visualize and kind of close my eyes and just listen to like everything about the song, from the instrumental to the beat to the tempo to the bass to what this person is saying to the background noises to the ad libs to everything, you know what I'm saying? Because I really want to understand it. Know what the song is fully about, you know what I'm saying? Because I really enjoy music, and I do so much music, you know what I'm saying, on this channel, that I just, you know, I feel like I pretty much know music, because I listen to, like, so many different versions of music, and, like, different genres, and it's, like, it's crazy, and I just really enjoy music, you know what I'm saying? And I enjoy Elvis Presley, man, for real.
It's a long, long, long
Come on, Elvis. This is beautiful, man. You hear the guitar?
Loneliness is darkness, first companion. Spend the night alone.
Let me hear that again. Let me hear that one more time.
Loneliness is darkness, first companion.
Loneliness is darkness, first companion. And like, just listen to the lyrics. I know I pause it a lot, but it's like when something in somebody's music touches me, I feel like I have to say something. It's like, because that's a beautiful saying, man. And then you hear the woman in the background, but you also hear the choir. Then you hear the guitar string. And it's like, I just pay attention to so much details in the song. I feel like most people don't really pay attention to it. And I feel like I understand his music a lot more than I did when I first listened to it. Because when I first listened to it, I'm going to keep it real with y'all. You know what I'm saying? This is just me criticizing myself. I feel like I was a bad reactor because I was just getting into like different genres of music, and I really didn't understand it as much as I do now. And I really understand Elvis Presley music a lot more than I did back then. So I feel like his music is phenomenal. I understand his greatness and impact now because I went through his whole catalog. Even though I'm not finished, I probably got like 5 of them more songs to go, maybe even less than that. But like, you know, I still love his music, man, for real.
Spend the night alone, faith may be. Share it all and see how fears start fading. chase away the shadows with the flame.
Beautiful.
Dawn's elusive light is just beginning. Now the day can push away the night. Dreams can make the sun appear much brighter. Hope creates a foothold for the light.
Yes.
It's the
come on.
It's a long, long, long time.
Yes.
We can make the morning if we try. We can make the morning and I go together.
Beautiful. Oh, gosh. This is beautiful.
We can make the morning if we try. It's a long, long, long time. We can make the morning if we try.
We can make
it's a long, long.
My gosh. Beautiful, man. Beautiful song right there, man. Beautiful, beautiful. Very. That was a really great song, man. I enjoyed this song a lot. From start to finish, man. The vocals, the background singers, the choir in the background, the lady saying together, you know what I'm saying? And then Elvis Presley, even, you know what I'm saying, like putting this all when he like specifically says the part, we can make the morning, you know what I'm saying? Like, man, it's just beautiful. Man, I like this song a lot, man. It's like, I don't know. I don't want to make it seem like I'm looking for a bad song, but it's been a minute since it's been an Elvis Presley song that I didn't like. You know what I'm saying? Because in the past, I've said I might not like this song, or I might not have been feeling this song, or this song might not have been my vibe. But like, it's been a minute since I've heard a bad Elvis. Yeah, I've been recommending like really good Elvis Presley songs, so it's like, I don't know what to say at this point, bro. Like, the songs that I've been recommending lately have been really good. They've been my vibe. They've been my style. I feel like y'all figured me out a little bit more, you know what I'm saying, and what I like. And I'm enjoying it, y'all. Like, for real, man. Thank y'all for, you know what I'm saying, suggesting these songs to me. I really enjoyed these songs, you know what I'm saying, for real. But that was the Elvis Presley, We Can Make the Morning, man. Dope song. But look, y'all, man, I'm out, man. Peace out. Have a blessed day.